I guess it's been a little over a year now since I've started the process of putting together my show for 2020. I've been going back and forth with paintings, sculptures, and drawings. I guess it all started with a trip to Montana to visit the people of the Crow Nation.
Everybody's looking out.
stays with the bass, and then this thing just goes off. You know?